Over now to the latest on North Korea's nuclear threat. With more signs pointing to an imminent atomic test, South Korea ramps up diplomatic efforts with China to persuade a reclusive nation to stop further provocations. Our Choi Yu-sun has more.
Pictures from inside a tunnel at North Korea's nuclear testing ground in the far northern part of the country have been revealed for the first time. The photographs captured by South Korea's defense ministry show a horizontal tunnel with 3 traps and 10 doors, including an entrance likely designed to prevent radioactive material and debris from making their way outside after a nuclear test. In fact, the western tunnel, which is less than 1 kilometer long and spirals in parts, helped Pyongyang secretly conduct its second test in 2009. The stills were captured from a video aired on the North state-run television station in 2010, and Pyongyang said the video was recorded during its second nuclear test the previous year. Citing an official on Monday, Seoul's Yonhap News says high-level officials from the North Korean regime have recently visited the western tunnel, likely to run through a final check of test preparations. With a clock ticking on a third nuclear test, top nuclear envoys from South Korea and China met in Beijing on Monday to seek out ways to stop it. The South Korean negotiator urged China to keep up the diplomatic pressure on its longtime ally. Im also told his Chinese counterpart U Dawei, if North Korea launches another provocation, Seoul, Beijing, Washington and allies should work together to penalize the North. In Seoul, the South's unification minister told lawmakers that it's highly likely Pyongyang will in fact test its nuclear capability and said he believes the North could carry out an enriched uranium-based test this time around. Choi Yu-sun, Arirang News.